Shout out to the real sports fans, the real boxing fans, Something Spectacular Sports. We grinding. We grinding. If you can't stand the heat, stay out the kitchen. Check this out. Listen. Eddie Hearn, sometimes he can't touch a break on certain things. But check this out. Usyk was supposed to fight in May. He got injured. He got pushed back to October. I was looking forward to seeing him in his heavyweight debut. For those who don't know, that might be new to YouTube, but don't know who Oleksandr Usyk is. He's on most people's like top five pound for pound. Ukrainian gold medal winner in Olympic class in 2012 with Vasyl Lomachenko. Great fighter. Southpaw. Undisputed like Bud Crawford was. And he's moving up in weight. The only time I really see him a heavyweight really was against Joe Joyce in a World Series Championship. That don't really count on your record. There's no headgear, but that's another story. He was fighting a dude. First of all, if you look at the dude on the picture, look how diesel he looked. He don't even look like a boxer, dog. Like, I'm looking on Boxing Scene. You know, Boxing Scene been having most of the news, you know. Tyrone Spong. Vada caught him. These guys, it's like, that's their way of life, and they don't have no regrets. And the fucking people don't make an example out of nobody. If you make somebody get suspended for 2 years, you had the boy, Gerald Miller. And then you got the chick, I think, Heather Hardy. And then you get so many people this year. Everybody cheating, son. Everybody cheating. It's like a way of life. Like, and that's what Vada, once again, catching people. In this Dylan White situation, Vada, he was clean with Vada, but then they caught him with doing something else. It's crazy, yo. Like, what's the deal, man? I know this is allegedly. We got to wait to the B sample, I guess. But come on, son. Like, that goes to show you that the people that's deeply involved really don't care about the boxers, because are they going to wait till somebody fucking die in the ring and get a lawsuit by the family and get sued for $30-50 million until they say, you know what, this person, this is what happened. You get caught one time, we go in 6 months, ain't shit. They only fight twice a year anyway. So you get popped the first time, you get 2 years. The second time, you get 3 years. And the third time, you done. Or at least the first time, 1 year. And then the second time, you get 4 years. Or just, that's it, man. They just allowed to go on because they don't care. All they care about is money. Until something happened to their family, man. It's ridiculous. And Usyk, hopefully they can find a replacement because... And the dude just fought, too. So if he got caught now, and it's not the first time. He's just a PD cheater for real. Look at it. Look at his muscles and shit. He look like a bodybuilder. And he just fought not too long ago. I remember they say if he win his fight, he going to fight Usyk. He pops dirty. You know what I mean? Look, man. Come on, man. I'm telling you, a PD snitch is going to come out. And all these people, a lot of these favorite boxers or whatever, they going to be exposed. Watch. And then, of course, they're going to try to cover it up. But somebody going to snitch real soon, just like the referees in basketball. Watch. It's going to happen, yo, because it's a small community and people just, you know what I'm saying, looking like bodybuilders now. Come on, man. But what are your thoughts on that, man? Usyk, maybe they can find an opponent. It's going to be tough because they only got like 5 days to find an opponent. The good thing about it is heavyweight. But are you going to test him then? So somebody else can come in and get tested. I don't know. And they might make it to the fight. And then they might get popped later, and then nothing happens to them. They don't really lose nothing. So it's like, okay. So you got to put that fight on, because if not, he probably end up going a whole year without fighting unless they put him on an undercard of Ruiz and AJ, which is in Saudi Arabia. I don't think they're trying to do that, though. And they have Bivol on the undercard, man. It's crazy, man. Who do you think would be a good opponent for Usyk? And like I said, if you like that real, that raw, straight down the pike, no agenda, this is the spot. Subscribe, smash the thumbs up. We agree to disagree. We talk this real sports. And I'm just getting tired of the cheating fuckery, man. It's getting on my nerves, yo. And nobody's doing nothing about it, man. It's like they waiting for somebody to get killed in the ring before them, for them to really take it serious. And Vada catching everybody. Everybody, man. But I'm out, man.